Now, just everybody stay cool. I'll make the rounds. I'll be back here in a minute. My first movie I made in 1956 on that title is not one of my kids. My kids. Yes, I went. I've done the dream, boy.
Baby, I know it. Feelin'. Thank you. you
have to introduce yourself. Come on, come on. Come on,
ladies and
gentlemen. The number one gospel quartet in the nation, the Imperials.
Screams?
No. The sweet inspiration, ladies and gentlemen. Little girl back here that sang very, very high. Her name is Kathy Westmore. Kathy. Jump! Lead guitar, my favorite guitar player, Dave Burton. Let's go to the
and I
Oh, Wayne Newton singing for me.
Man, count me, Cuddy. Be nothing but a hound dog.
not usually wins, and he falls off the drum. The reason I'm talking to you like this is because not a lot of things have been written about me. Most of it's been untrue. As far as my personal affairs in the recording field, in the 15 years I've been in the business, I've sold 200 million records. Here I come to Memphis, Tennessee. I got a room with all these gold records. And I got 56 gold records and 14 gold albums. If anybody wants to argue the fact with you, I'll just take you to that room and show you. We just got them all wrapped up in the one. The Beatles, Jones, all of them.
Thank you.
Second degree black belt karate. stand up, man. Let's see. Don't fall off, man. He thinks he's something else, man.
Falling in love with you. music I'm playing in Brent by.
Start at the beginning.